This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Local.com expects fourth quarter revenue to be about $19.9 million, below previous guidance of $22 to $23 million. Adjusted EPS is seen at about 19 cents versus previous guidance of 20 cents to 21 cents per share. The Street View is $23 million in revenue and earnings of 20 cents per share. Shares of the company are trading down just over 3% to $6.69 in pre-market trade today. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu.